the world would be a much, much better place if we would listen to it more and listen carefully. It's not a coincidence that so many field recording artists are also nature lovers and eco-activists. To really listen is to be present. And being present, of course, is the backbone of mindfulness or meditation practice. And in my case, I started field recording about the same time when I started to meditate on a daily basis. So these two things are absolutely inextricable for me. One way to look at this project is that it's my diary, and every one of these pieces is a moment in time that I actually lived that was captured in sound and then eventually sculpted and played over. A lot of these moments were very mundane, sitting in a park with my daughter, listening to the traffic outside my window. But there's also a funeral and a journey to a hospital. So it's really life in its full dynamic range. From an aesthetics point of view, what you hear in these recordings is my love for texture and granularity and hiss, but also jazz and soul. These pieces have been, of course, crowned by the players that played on them. Simon Spiess on saxophone, Tobias Preisig on violin, and Gianpaolo Camplese on drums. What's amazing about each one of them, outside of the fact that they're just beautiful, soulful individuals, is that each one of them can somehow hone in on the musicality of abstract sound. Noise in the Key of Life is, of course, a riff on Stevie Wonder's Songs in the Key of Life, which is just this gorgeous, monumental soul record that I think everybody should hear. I thought it was a nice accent to hyperlink to this other space, which is extremely soulful, on a record which I think a lot of people might not even consider musical or traditionally musical on a first hearing. This project changed everything about how I hear the world and how I deal with sound, what I search for. But I guess the biggest gift that I've received is the fact that I feel like I'm walking around in this perpetually unfolding and forever surprising self-generating soundtrack. I'm perpetually in the field of music. And I also feel like I'm a bit more here now. Thank you.